Now, to turn around, we're going to hook step, bring both fists to the dantian, keeping the weight evenly centered between your two feet. Now shift to the left leg. We turn forward, lift the right hand up as the right leg comes up. Bring the left hand onto the elbow, open the hands, and we do another dragon stomp.